Closing arguments have begun for former President Donald Trump's civil fraud trial in New York. Trump had requested to give his own closing argument, but a judge has ruled he's not allowed to do so. Judge Arthur Engoron received a bomb threat at his New York home this morning. The court is adding additional security for the judge. Nassau County police notified the court system of the threat, which they say they have determined to be unfounded.